Morning students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. Okay. So today's topic LKG Maths Assessment 2nd. Okay. ये हमारा revision है, तो revise करेंगे. So write the date 1920, then CW. Question number 1, write numbers 1 to 10. Question number 1, write numbers 1 to 10. क्या करना है यहाँ पर हमें 1 to 10 write numbers write करना है. Okay, so let's start. Write the number 1. One standing line. Okay. Now next number, one after number, two. A curve and then sleeping line. This is number two. What comes after? Two, three. A curve and again a curve. What comes after three? 4 standing line and standing line and then sleeping line. This is number 4. Okay, what comes after 4? 5 sleeping line, standing line and then a curve. This is number 5. What comes after 5? 6 a curve and half circle. This is number 6. What comes after 6? 7. Sleeping line and standing line. This is number 7. 8. Two circles. One circle and another circle. This is number 8. What comes after 8? What comes number 8? 9. Standing line and then a circle. 10. Standing line and circle. This is number 10. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now repeat again. 1 to 10 numbers write in box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now next question, question number 2. Count the objects and write the number. यहाँ जितनी भी ये चीज़ें दिखने वाली चीज़ें ये क्या हैं? Objects हैं, इन्हें count करना है और इस box में numbers लिखना है. Okay, so are you ready students? Yes. What is this? This is ice cream. Wow, ice cream. How many ice creams in the box? Count the ice cream. 1, 2, 3. So, student, tell me how many ice creams? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 ice cream in the box. Okay? So, 3 number is here. B number option. What is this? This is mango. How many mangoes in the second box? 1 and 2. There are 2 mangoes. Okay. So write in number 2. How many pencils in the third box? Yes, count the pencil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 pencils. Write in 5 number. Okay. Wow, colorful candles. How many candles, students? Count the candle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 candles. Wow, colorful candles, na? So, here is 9 number. What is this? This is ship. How many ships? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 ships. Here is 6 number. What is this? This is chili. Chili means mirchi. Okay. Count the chili. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 chilies. Write in number 7. Okay. So students, today's topic is complete. So aaj ka homework hai, write numbers 1 to 10 and count the object and write the number. Okay. Bye bye students.